Cinott here with a Singleton deck tech, 5-color Singleton. What I basically did is just took a whole bunch of good cards and put them in the deck. Everything from Whisper to Fairy, Ral. You got Vraska, you got Hawatli, Dream Eater, Demon Lord, Carnage Tyrant, Aurelia, March of the Multitudes, good old Lazav, and you have a lot of removal. Seal Away, Take, Lava, Assassins. You know, Deafening Clarion, you got Tribunal, Wreckage, Fame, Contempt, even Status, Fine Finale, the Sweeper as well. Bunch of Gate Synergy cards, like Guild Summit, Root, Gatekeeper, Gargoyle. Man, just best 5-color card of all time. Chamber Sentry. Good times. And then, as you can see, even the basic lands are one of. And you can see a whole bunch. 26 different lands. You might think, how does this possibly work? It's a good question, and we'll soon find out. Alright, let's see how we do. Neverborn, see how I do. Two sweepers here, it's pretty good. They're not going to attack. Got there. Pretty good. Good enough that I want to destroy it. Not yet. Gosh. A little unfortunate that I can't even cast this turn unless I get an untapped blue or red source. What do they have? Definitely doubling up. 3 for 3. 3 for 3. Carny to your Demon Lord. We'll go. Oh god, I'm gonna deck myself. Oh god. If I took that much damage. Alright, I'm at one. They're down to one card. So, eight here. I'm gonna keep this up. Yeah. have to march into their turn. So. So put this.
Welcome to try. The search for the unknown. That's real science. Come on, I just want a peek. The weight is killing me.
Change Love 5 into Aurelia now. And next turn I can Finality, Coil, Rowl, kill everything.
Decisions.
Mentor the Belvenlock. Feel away. Settle. That's. Thank you. But everything works out. I'm gonna keep him back because, well, this draws me a card anyway, so it's like free land.
Unknown. That's real science.
I'm gonna go for the Rook, involve me two cards. I want to surveil again because if he gets a well, don't want to go to 8. Banefire can kill me, so blue.
wisely, because the other one's going bye-bye.
Take it. Best thing for me is hope another got the board clear. Untap land, I'm gonna do pull it, which is nice. Oh yeah, I can't. I'm just gonna leave that there. No seal away or anything. Just having that on defense works well, so. Defense.
strength.
Almost over.
Gain 6 life a turn. I'm fine with that. Fine with me.
Wisely, because the other one's going bye bye.
Pretty good. What can I copy? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. It's pretty good.
Equals.
I want to keep the root on top for this. So now I can change this to a 6/6.
Let's see what we got.
Carney T is pretty good. Not amused. That should have been a 5-5, but all good. Usually I top it out, but I thought I would figure it out. I'm going to play this Aurelia on 4. I think I want to take 3 here. Kind of remove what I have here. Kind of sucks to have access to red mana. The trophy, but.
Witness my glory. Witness my fame.
Maybe they're just loving him. Thank you. actually not bad for me. Yeah, that's pretty bad. At least now I can go... this...
Come! Sing the song of fame!
I can untap land, gain 7 life, and change this to a Carnage Tyrant.
Their strength is your strength.
Gonna make a 1/1 here. Good news, he couldn't make a 1/1 and draw a card. What the hell happened there? That looks weird. I don't know what happened there. Okay.
Their strength is your strength.
They don't attack Watley this turn. And kill off a whole bunch of stuff. The worst combination of lands left. Well, here goes. Here goes nothing. Thank you. appears to be all of them. So at least I tap out again here. Good. This is an interesting game. In their deck. Cards are drawn. I can go 3 to copy it, 9 to bring it back. Thank you. 1-1 come from? Are they tilting? They are down to one card. I think I just died to Banefire. Nope. Why is Banefire not in their deck? Either Banefire was the last card in their deck, or they're not playing Banefire. Doozy of a game.
Thanks again for watching another Cinott MTG Arena video on YouTube. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel to get more videos and turn notifications on so you know every time a new video goes up. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.